Thank you. Yeah. So the first two shots is just eye makeup.
So you want them to have the eye makeup and then go straight into the bit with the silver cheek.
And then have SFX people there, because by the second chorus I want everyone with light SFX on the face.
Okay.
No one's actually going to take a punch except me. I said I'll physically take a couple punches by the stunt guy.
The most important thing is safety, being able to demonstrate that performance through the camera and sell it. That's the main thing, they're doing it safely.
Yeah, completely. Yeah, okay, right, I have an idea. First look. You should go to California. There we all want to go, and all the names you call it. Eyeliner. 4 in the morning, is there any life on Mars? Stillness, eyes done.
Yeah.
By the first quarter.
Yeah.
And every morning she will wake. I just literally like, bang! And second verse, I just want to just for whatever spit reason. In my face.
Thank you.
And it's like, whoa. Is there any life on Mars? Ask that question like with fucking pain and little bits of cuts, and then do you feel like you're irrelevant? He's legitimately going to punch me in the face.
Okay, yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Saying it today.
Welcome to Dom directing and doing. Tell him to fucking walk that playback.
I haven't seen anything yet, so okay. I might
nice. Get
you to go on and she was only 17, had the saddest pair of eyes that you ever seen. What her lips in the cold, it was matching green. But she can't be herself when she's somebody else. In her mind, she will take her mother's wedding ring. But school got pretty tough when they see green. So she hid herself under the mountain. That felt fucking great. The timings wise was perfect.
This video's so sick and it's so simple.
Yeah, really good.
She dreams she go to California. Everyone wanted her, and all her mates will call her. So far in the morning.
We're getting a formula. First verse, yeah. Light changes for fucking just sit there, light changes, then makeup.
Yeah, okay.
You look amazing. Fuck. And if you fuck the lyrics up or whatever, we can stop.
Yeah, yeah.
Go!
That's a wrap!